Hey guys, welcome to Ranjit and Asmin Pen channel. If you are new and you have still not subscribed the channel, please subscribe the channel and press the bell icon. So you would receive our notification when we upload any new videos. It would be a motivation factor for us. In today's video, we are going to see Mike's first walk in the park and how he climbs down the stairs. It's really good to see slight rainfall in Chennai, that too in summer. And Mike is way too excited to see the rain. So we have opened the gate for him. He is still a baby. He does not properly know how to get down the stairs. I'm teaching him how to get down. When I'm showing him the sign, he's thinking that I'm playing with him. Since we live in second floor, we always carry Mike when we are climbing down the stairs. So now I have taken initiative to teach him how to get down, but still he is afraid to do so. He doesn't want to climb down. He is like arguing with me that he doesn't want to climb down. Since it is the first day, I don't want to put so much pressure on him. Daily, 10 to 15 minutes, I would take a class on it. Always please be advised that you don't put so much pressure on your little ones. They might take a little time to grasp things. So it's fine. Hope so one day I would upload a video how he climbs down and climbs up the stairs. So now he is like so much distracted by the crows and the pigeons. Let's see what all Mike has learned in the past days. I'm asking for a handshake. He is giving me handshake. And I'm telling him to sit down. He goes quickly sit down. Then he does lay down. So in this clip, you can see Mike is doing lay down. So your puppy would see your hand actions, then they would execute the task. Always make use of your hands to teach your puppy. By the movement of your hands, they would come to know that this is what the owner is expecting. So they would do it. So here in this video, you can see that I'm giving hand movements. Mike knows what to do. So when I say lay down and show the hand sign, he goes and does it without any hesitation because he knows it very well. He is trained in such a way. And another important thing is that whenever a puppy does any action for you, just encourage them, saying good boy, and all such words. Also give them good treats, whatever they like. If they like sausage, you just give sausage. If they like biscuits, provide them biscuits. It's of your own choice. But make sure that you give your puppy good treats. In my next video, I would upload how to train your puppy at very young age so that whenever you move your hand, just give him any sign, they would do without any hesitation. You should always train your puppy at this age because they tend to grasp very early. Mike is one such good puppy. He listens to whatever you say and he responds back. And he is really good at back answering also. So if he doesn't want that to happen, he just back answers you by barking. And if he doesn't like it, he just back answer you. I didn't train Mike for bark, but whenever you speak to him, he thinks that we are speaking to him and he barks replying you. So this is the first time we took Mike to the park. Mike was way too excited to see people playing there. He was grasping attention of everyone over there. Always wear a mask when you take your puppy for a walk, because you might not know what puppy takes in his mouth. So Mike needs attention. I'm working over there. He just comes in, sniffs, or keep his paws on my lap and asks for belly rub. So if I do belly rub for him, he's content and he goes for a sleep for a while. I always keep his cage open. Reason behind, whenever he feels to do potty, he just goes inside the cage and does potty and comes out. He is potty trained very well. He does not potty outside the cage. He literally waits for the cage to be opened. So till the time, he does not potty anywhere outside the house. So this is how we enjoy our day. I keep pestering Mike. He keeps pestering me. We both talk to each other. He just keeps biting me. So this is all our daily routine. He goes to pester my mom. This video is from one of my very good close friends. He sent me this video. I asked him whether I can post it in my channel. He said yes, of course. So with his permission, I just posted this for you guys. He's also selling the birds at a very reasonable price. If you are interested, you can contact me. I can give his number for you. All these are baby cocktails. They have just hatched. So my friend is very good at hand feeding. He does hand feeding for the little birdies. How beautiful and adorable they are to look at. He literally takes care of the baby bird by feeding them in regular intervals and also providing some multivitamins to them. I have never seen such a person in real to do like that. He not only have cocktails, he also have lovebirds. And in addition to that, he's taking care of Shih Tzu and two labs. Now he would take the baby bird and keep it in a separate place for hand feeding, because mama bird is not doing it. Going forward, we are planning to give a shout out to all the comments which literally made our day so good. After reading those comments, we felt so happy. Because we recently joined the YouTube and we started posting videos on Mike, but I would really thank you guys for giving such a support that really can't be expressed. Thank you, Kautik, for your such a valuable comment. You might not know how content we were after reading your comment. It is really a motivating factor for us. Thanks for sharing Foxy's picture in Instagram. I showed Foxy picture to all my family members. They were literally shocked to see both have striking similarities. To all my subscriber friend, I have read all your comments. I am planning to give a shout out to all those comments which literally made us happy and content. So this is one such dedication I want to do for Kautik, because we started our channel 3 months before. So I'm receiving great response for it. Please continue to do so. Please give the same support which you are giving me now. You can also comment anything which we wanted to improve in our videos. We are really happy to take that as well. Once again, I thank each and every one of you who see my video. Thanks for watching. Do like, share and subscribe. If you have still not subscribed to the channel, please do subscribe. It would be a motivating factor for us. Until then, it's bye from Ranjit and Asminpin. Mike, stay home, stay safe.